Brahma Samhita 5.54. I adore the Primal Lord Govinda, the meditator of whom, by meditating upon him under the sway of wrath, amorous passion, natural friendly love, fear, parental affection, delusion, reverence, and willing service, attain the bodily forms befitting the nature of their contemplation. So that's the one gets what one wants, in that sense that it depends on what kind of consciousness one is meditating. That kind of end result the meditation will give to one. Brahma Samhita Ki Jai.